This is a tutorial about using Usenet Server Global Search. First you need to go the Usenet Server site and go login using your account. After logging in, go to the Global Search menu tab link on the top beside Support. After clicking Global Search link, you will need to log in again in Global Search page for you to enter. This is the page for Global Search function in Usenet Server. Let's try searching health. You will see the result below sorted. These are the results from the keyword. These are the file names of the files you have searched. Listed also here are the different groups by the files and also the poster of these files. It also displays here the information about the age of the files and the sizes of it. Now let's try to download a file. You can download the files by clicking this arrow button on the right side of the file name. Downloading it, you will receive a .nzb file for you. We can click a specific group clicking on its name here. You will see the posts under this group after clicking it. These are the files that are under on the group we just clicked earlier. Now let's go back again to the last page. We can also select a poster to view files that are posted by him. Let's try by clicking this one. You will see here that this file is under this poster. We can also view the information of the files and list of files by clicking this icon beside the download button. In this page, it displays the information of the files and the list of files inside it. You can also select the file you wanted by clicking this checkbox and click download link. Now let's go back again. You can also see here in the main page that you can search it setting up from what time you want to search. You can also select how many results per page. You can also check the setting for using stemmed keywords, any keywords, and save it as a default setting. Thanks for watching this tutorial and please subscribe for more tutorials about Usenet and VPN.